Sure.
Socks in them.
No socks this week, but we do have underwear if you're in need of it.
Yeah.
Okay. Here, you can just look through here, and if it's your size, you're welcome to take it.
I mean, large.
Okay. Is this for you or for Sydney?
Me.
I think all we have is extra large now. Does that work?
Thank you, Bob. Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
And we've got this really snazzy shirt with shoulder pads, if anyone's interested.
Oh, I can see Dan sporting that.
You want to take it for him? That would be so fun.
Oh, I don't know. She might get told something today if she does that. Got any mini shorts?
No, we're all out.
Got any pants?
Sorry.
Underwear?
Men's, I mean, but you're welcome.
Thank
underwear
you.
Underwear.
Okay, thank you. I would get home with some underwear.
Okay.
But I need a... You think he want large or extra large? He's going to say extra large, but it should be, I think. Large. Can I get large for a man? Oh, no.
So we got this, everything else is extra large.
Okay, let me have that and an extra large. Yeah, I'll wear that one. He can wear it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And if you want to check in there,
No, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Hey, would you mind? He won't wear no white tie. I don't want. Oh, no.
Yeah, all of these are for
me. Okay. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Do you want another shirt?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, okay. We've got, now the gray ones are all the same, so we can get that. Where we've got some.
Yeah, one more gray one.
Okay.
Yeah. No.
Are these men's?
Yeah.
Ooh, what's that?
Maybe you'd be on that side.
Hey, can I get
up? Yeah, she's not standing in the sun no much longer.
No. If they are, that's how old I am. No.
So, yeah. Work?